away from it for as long as I've been. It's very sweet to get that opportunity to go again.
What's the hardest part of this rehab
coming up? I think there were some dark days, you know. I mean, it's been 8 months, you know, and it's been a constant 8 months. I've never been through something that every day you had to do something for it. You know, every day you wake up, and until you go to bed, you're doing some type of rehab. It's been like that for me for 8 months, and it'll continue to be like that for me for the next 8 months. You know, it's something that I'm always gonna have to pay attention to, and it's a part of life now. It makes me appreciate the game even more than I did. You know, just being out there today, just I'm full of passion, full of fire. You know, and I can feel I get goosebumps just walking out of that door. So it was a great day. Well, for me, I didn't have a cast. It was immobilized for about 11 or 12 weeks. If you can imagine not walking for 11 or 12 weeks. Even after that, you know, it was kind of learning how to walk again, you know, learning how to stand and all that stuff.
Hey, Jimmy, did you know